3-minute breathing space. Taking a few moments to bring awareness to your posture. Making a change of this allows you to feel more comfortable and alert. You may want to close your eyes if this is possible, or fix your gaze on a particular spot. Now, beginning by asking yourself, how am I mind and body right now? What thoughts are passing through my mind? What emotions am I feeling? How am I feeling in my body? You may find it easy to spot thoughts, feelings, or sensations. You may feel that your mind is racing or that it's difficult to see what's happening. Whatever is here now in your experience, taking some time and being curious about what this moment is like without needing to change it. Now, as you feel ready to do so, bringing your attention onto the breath. You may focus on the sensations of the breath going in and out of the nostrils or the rise and fall of the chest or abdomen, but simply observing each breath as it flows in and as it flows out, without needing to change your breath in any way. And knowing that we're always breathing and we can always return to the breath to anchor us in the present moment. If your mind wanders, know that this is okay. Make a note of what's caught your attention and gently bring your focus back to your breathing. Now making a conscious choice to expand the focus of your awareness out from the breath and into the rest of the body so that your awareness encompasses your body as a whole. Being aware of your posture and perhaps lightly scanning through the body, exploring any sensations that are present now. Maybe ask yourself again, how am I mind and body right now? And bringing a sense of acceptance to whatever is present. And as this short meditation exercise comes to a close, see whether you can carry this sense of awareness into the next moments.